जियोबाइट।
वेलकम टू जियोबाइट। जनरल नॉलेज क्वेश्चंस फॉर किड्स पार्ट 5। मूविंग टू द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हेन इज वर्ल्ड टूरिज्म डे सेलिब्रेटेड? ऑप्शन ए सितंबर 26th, ऑप्शन बी सितंबर 27th, ऑप्शन सी सितंबर 28th, ऑप्शन डी सितंबर 29th। योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ। योर टाइम इज अप एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी सितंबर 27th। मूविंग टू द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, हु वॉज द सेकेंड मैन टू सेल अराउंड द वर्ल्ड? ऑप्शन ए वास्को डी गामा, ऑप्शन बी क्रिस्टोफर कोलंबस, ऑप्शन सी फ्रांसिस ड्रेक, ऑप्शन डी डेविड लिविंगस्टोन। योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ। योर टाइम इज अप एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी फ्रांसिस ड्रेक। मूविंग टू द थर्ड क्वेश्चन, हु वॉज द फर्स्ट मैन टू रीच साउथ पोल इन 1911? ऑप्शन ए रोल्ड एमनसन, ऑप्शन बी रॉबर्ट पियरी, ऑप्शन सी मार्को पोलो, ऑप्शन डी कैप्टन जेम्स कुक। योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ। Your time is up and the correct answer is option A, Roald Amundsen. Moving to the fourth question, which is the largest producer of films in the world? Option A, Russia, option B, Canada, option C, Italy, option D, India. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option D, India. Moving to the fifth question, which is the smallest country in Asia? Option A, Sri Lanka, option B, Nepal, option C, Maldives, option D, Bangladesh. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option C, Maldives. Moving to the sixth question, what is the capital city of Turkey? Option A, Istanbul, option B, Ankara, option C, Adana, option D, Antalya. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option B, Ankara. Moving to the seventh question, which day is observed as World Food Day? Option A, October 16th, option B, October 26th, option C, October 6th, option D, October 20th. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option A, October 16th. Moving to the eighth question, who was the first man to walk on the moon? Option A, Alan Bean, option B, Pete Conrad, option C, Kalpana Chawla, option D, Neil Armstrong. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option D, Neil Armstrong. Moving to the ninth question, in which year did the Quit India movement started? Option A, 1942, option B, 1940, option C, 1945, option D, 1944. Your time starts now. Your time is up And the correct answer is option A, 1942. Moving to the 10th question, which is the largest temple in the world? Option A, Akshardham. Option B, Tyagaraja Temple. Option C, Angkor Wat. Option D, Rajagopala Swami Temple. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option C, Angkor Wat. Moving to the 11th question, what is the young one of kangaroo called? Option A, Chick. Option B, Joy. Option C, Cub. Option D, Calf. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option B, Joy. Moving to the 12th question, what is the capital city of Afghanistan? Option A, Kabul. Option B, Islamabad. Option C, Karachi. Option D, Lahore. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option A, Kabul. Moving to the 13th question, which is the southernmost point of India? Option A, Indira Point. Option B, Kanyakumari. Option C, Thiruvananthapuram. Option D, Kavaratti. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option A, Indira Point. Moving to the 14th question, which is the second coldest place in world? Option A, Shimla. Option B, Dehradun. Option C, Srinagar. Option D, Dras. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option D, Dras. Moving to the 15th question, when is International Labour Day celebrated? Option A, May 1st. Option B, April 24th. Option C, March 22nd. Option D, June 21st. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option A, May 1st. Moving to the 16th question, when was Mahatma Gandhi born? Option A, 2nd October 1859. Option B, 2nd October 1869. Option C, 2nd October 1879. Option D, 2nd October 1889. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option B, 2nd October 1869. Moving to the 17th question, what is the old name of Chennai? Option A, Bombay. Option B, Orugallu. Option C, Madras. Option D, Bhagyanagar. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option C, Madras. Moving to the 18th question, on which river the Srisailam Dam constructed? Option A, Krishna. Option B, Godavari. Option C, Kaveri. Option D, Mahanadi. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is option A, Krishna. Moving to the 19th question, What is the dance form of Tamil Nadu? Option A, Kathak. Option B, Mohiniyattam. Option C, Kuchipudi. Option D, Bharatanatyam. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option D, Bharatanatyam. Moving to the 20th question. Who was the first explorer to reach the North Pole? Option A, Marco Polo. Option B, Robert Peary. Option C, Ferdinand Magellan. Option D, Vasco da Gama. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option B, Robert Peary. Moving to the 21st question. Which is the world's second largest continent? Option A, Asia. Option B, Europe. Option C, Africa. Option D, South America. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option C, Africa. Moving to the 22nd question. Which is the largest desert in Australia? Option A, Great Victoria Desert. Option B, Simpson Desert. Option C, Gibson Desert. Option D, Great Sandy Desert. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option A, Great Victoria Desert. Moving to the 23rd question. Who was the first European to reach New Zealand? Option A, Sir Walter Raleigh. Option B, Francisco Coronado. Option C, John Cabot. Option D, Abel Tasman. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option D, Abel Tasman. Moving to the 24th question. Which country has the world's deepest gold mine? Option A, Peru. Option B, South Africa. Option C, India. Option D, Indonesia. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option B, South Africa. Moving to the 25th question. Which is the longest canal in India? Option A, Indira Gandhi Canal. Option B, Buckingham Canal. Option C, Sharda Canal. Option D, Eastern Ganga Canal. Your time starts now. Your time is up and the correct answer is Option A, Indira Gandhi Canal. Let me know how many questions you answered correctly. Please do comment. Thank you for watching. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to GeoByte.